So based on the understanding of object and complement, let's do the practice of exercise in which we have to identify the object and underline the complement. Okay, object, I told you, it is the name of a person or a thing which is affected by the action of a verb. And complement expresses the quality, identity or the state of a subject or an object. Okay, let's take first example. Shakil had a parrot. Now here Shakil is the subject, had is a verb and parrot is the object here. So object is parrot. The child appeared sad. Now I told you complement is generally a noun or adjective. So here sad is an adjective. It is telling you the state of a person that the child was the child appeared sad. So sad is a complement here. He became the minister. Now here this sentence, in this sentence, minister is the complement as it is expressing the identity of a person that he became the minister. The gardener brought flowers. So again, the flowers are the object here. So I hope this exercise is clear to you, how to find out the object and how to find out the complement. Is it clear? Like this kind of exercise I'm going to give you as for the homework. Solve on your own and then check the answers from the answer key. Let's do another exercise in which we have to complete the following sentence by providing suitable complete complement or object. We have to complete the sentence by providing what object? Either object or either complement, and we have to indicate whether the word filled by you is complement or object. So it's in your hand whether you provide object or complement, but it should be fitted to the sentence and you have to state whether you are filling it with complement or object. Okay, let's take example number one. So first is he always speaks dash. He always speaks truth, and truth is a compliment, right? So I will write C in the bracket. Your brother seems dash angry. So angry is again a compliment to the subject. My mother brought chocolates, and chocolate is the object here. So we have completed this sentence by providing the complement or object. Like this, you have to do the exercise given in the worksheet.